This is a small 2.1 kilowatt system, again with a Sovello module, 10 panels in all. The inverter is sited within the garage area, so there's actually no work involved at all inside the house. At the moment, this installation has been installed for around about 2 weeks, and already the gentleman has generated about 132 kilowatts. So again, very efficient, quite a reasonably priced system. This system was around about £7,500, and again installed inside 2 days.